Welcome to Rachel's clothing store. Are you ready to check out?
Yes.
Okay. So first clothing. I really like this shirt. It's really pretty.
Now, the people who make Antiques Roadshow possible. There's a story behind the things you make.
It goes control the world.
That's why we take care and protect them. You can leave worry behind when Liberty stands with you. Liberty Mutual Insurance is a proud sponsor of Antiques Roadshow.
From building your family tree to learning your full ethnicity and revealing ancestors you never knew you had, Ancestry helps you connect to your unique story.
We all come from such different backgrounds.
I love cats. I actually have two cats at home.
Consumer Cellular.tv.
And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
This owl should I love it too.
Well,
search for the name of jackets.
Junk shop / antique shop, and just happened to like the image. Took it home and thought it looked like something I had in one of my books, which I do daguerreotype research, and it looked very much like Edgar Allan Poe.
And were there any other photographs or any other?
There was a pile of boxes in a showcase, and I went through a few of them and just thought,
oh,
this was
I love this shirt.
And what'd you have to pay for?
$96, including tax.
$96, including tax, in Walnut, Iowa, and you're right, it's a daguerreotype, and as you already know, it is a daguerreotype of Edgar Allan Poe. Now, Poe was born in 1809, and he died in 1849, and you're a daguerreotype collector, right?
Yes, I am.
So, when was a daguerreotype first introduced to America from France? 1839. So, by when were daguerreotypes not being taken?
They slowed down in about early 50s.
By mid-1850s, they were basically gone.
Yes.
So, Edgar Allan Poe, remember, died in 1849, so it was a 10-year period within the daguerrean area of photography during which he could have had his picture taken. There are only 6 daguerrean portraits of Edgar Allan Poe known to exist.
Probably somewhere between $30,000 and $50,000.
Because of who Poe was.
Yes, yes.
And because of the scarcity of his book.
Hey, I like to wear the shoes.
Anyway, but, no, I love really like it.
Okay. So, these high heels. I love them. So,
I
love them
and,
too.
Didn't know she had it until we were cleaning out her house, and she got it from a lady whose house she inherited after taking care of this lady.
Well, whoever had this toy from the very beginning and up until now says
so,
they didn't play with it.
Do you like this in the box or
condition. This is a Japanese toy, and Japanese toys basically break down into three categories. A pre-war toy. How do I know? Well, it says made in Japan.
Did you like your clothes in there too?
Yes. This toy, I think, in today's market would easily bring $1,500 in
auction. Search for the name of the jacket.
Thank you. 706, sorry.
It's a real gem.
About 45 years ago.
92.
And one of the names is Club 41.
Okay, you can see that, but...
Thank you.
Thank you for shopping at Rachel's.
In terms of value,
Bye. Have a nice day.